リサリサの部屋のドアの前で待つのがベストです。その間鍵穴に目を近づけるのはいけないことでしょうか。はっ、おおおおおナイス。
So guys, we did it. We reached a quarter of a million subscribers. 250,000 subscribers and still going. Did I just start this video off with a pyrocynical reference from over 5 years ago? You bet I did. Hey, what's up guys? Rev here. Well, we reached that fancy number. 250,000 subscribers. They say this incoherent shit-posting anime channel would never get there, but we did. A quarter of a million strong and full of degeneracy and copious mental illnesses. We are a tight unit around here. Now, I crossed this threshold overnight, so I woke up to find out that my life was changed forever. I know many of you are now wondering, do you feel any different now that you have 250,000 subscribers? And the simple answer to that question is, yes, I feel completely different. From the moment I opened my eyes this morning, colors were brighter. There's a distinct smell of success in the air. I can hear women clawing at my door trying to get in. Hell, I even discovered that my body pillows turn into real anime girls. I mean, let's face it, I'm a household name at this point. Go up to the nearest person and simply say Rev, and they will immediately reply by saying they're already subscribed. Alright, I'll end the egomaniac type bit there and get a bit more serious. It's really crazy to me that I would make it to this point. I always doubted that I had the ability to make it this far, and I doubted that I would even be able to keep my channel physically alive long enough to reach it to this point, because Susan and the YouTube bots have always wanted my head on a post since day one. But despite several near terminations, getting blacklisted, my whole channel getting monetization taken away multiple times, false copyright strikes and claims, changing my entire content several times, we still managed to make it to this point. And the reason we got here is pretty obvious. It's people sticking around supporting this channel through all of it. I know a lot of what I do is shit posts and memes for the sake of laughs, but I still really appreciate all the support I've gotten, whether it's through views, comments, subs, patrons, it's all valuable to me. It wasn't until earlier this year where I really figured out what I wanted to do with this channel. And what is that, you ask? Well, it was just to kind of do whatever I want. This meant stop forcing things and trying to predict what everyone's going to like, and instead just make content that I find entertaining or interesting. And let's be real, this channel is not the shining example of how to succeed on YouTube. I make short videos, I talk about a wide range of topics, my style changes a lot. One day it's a shitpost meme, the next day it's complaining about Twitch thoughts, the next day it's reviewing a news article. And let's face it, this is kind of a niche section of YouTube. But I guess I've been able to make it this far and hopefully make some entertaining content because I talk about things that interest me and I spend the time I feel is necessary to talk about it. Unnecessarily stretching out videos for 10 minutes where there's only about 2 minutes of valuable content is not my style. But doing things in a style that's both enjoyable and comfortable for me is the reason I've been able to upload almost daily for a while now without wanting to toaster bath myself. And it's been a lot of fun, and I'm not stopping anytime soon. One other thing that I would like to point out is that I'm considering ideas for a more fun and lighthearted 250k special. I have one thing in mind that I might do a follow-up video on, but if you guys have any good ideas, let me know. Now I want to shift gears for something else I wanted to talk about in this video, a little timeline of this channel, the full Rev lore if you will. Whether you're a longtime viewer looking to reminisce, or a new one looking for the juicy backstory behind this anime protagonist, this channel has been through a lot of phases. So all began one fateful day nearly 4 years ago. A young, naive Rev decided to do something strange. Without any experience making videos, I decided to start making anime vines. I even used free editing software, which I still use to this day, by the way. Before you say the quality of my videos is low, we know, alright? And these early videos were just about as cringe as they sound. Progress was slow, it took nearly 6 months to get my first 100 subs, all while getting my content stolen by bigger channels as I cried into my body pillow with no real way of doing anything about it. But then people started calling these types of videos anime cracks. I still don't know what this means to this day, but I kept slowly grinding and gaining subs and losing sanity in the process. However, approaching my second year on YouTube, the whole anime vines, cracks, whatever genre, started to die. Copyright issues, constant regurgitation of the same content across the platform, and other problems made people start to lose interest in the genre as a whole. And quite frankly, all of this was feeling really old and formulaic to me at that point anyway, so I decided to stop doing these and start making regular anime memes, which doesn't sound that much different, but it was quite a change in format at the time. The first real meme I made was a Kizuna Ai and Ajit Pai meme, which did really well and let me know that this was a pretty good change of pace. So I kept making these short little 30-second videos, similar to the kind I still upload here and there, and started getting a nice influx of subs and views. So things kept going well, and after all that time, I decided to start monetizing my videos. To make a long story short, I was monetized for about 2 months before my channel, like many other meme channels at the time, had their entire monetization stripped away because it involved what they called reused content. Within that same week, I received 3 community guideline strikes, all on old videos. The only reason I wasn't terminated because one of them got removed. And unsurprisingly, my channel was pseudo-blacklisted during those 3 months it took for the remaining strikes to fade. At the time, they made the demonetization seem like it was a 1 month suspension, and after it was all over, you would get it back. Well, yeah, that's not how it went. And part of that process of getting it back was nuking my entire channel, deleting every single video, and switching to commentary for 2 reasons. To hopefully get my monetization back, but also to do more meaningful content. But once I did get it back, it took a long time to get comfortable with commentary, and honestly, the old stuff is painful. But I would never take them down because they're a part of how we got here now. Since I already mentioned it briefly earlier, a lot of figuring things out and grinding, but here we are after about 1.5 years of primarily doing commentary videos. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. You're now up to speed on the channel lore. I promise to make the next chapter of this manga even more interesting. I have a lot of ideas planned, as well as the time to dedicate towards completing them. So I want to end this video with a few shoutouts. First of all, to all my viewers and subscribers. Your part in this is obvious. Second, all the people who supported my Patreon despite it having some pretty lame rewards. It's appreciated. Finally, thanks to my fellow creators I have relationships with. Whether it's just being friendly with me, or exchanging compliments, advice, encouragement. Whatever it is, because YouTube is a pretty cutthroat place, and there's a lot of insincerity, clout chasing, and greed. So when I find nice and genuine creators I can talk to, it's a pretty good thing. Of course, I gotta plug all of the socials. If you want to see me make an ass out of myself on the daily, follow me on Twitter. If you want to support me in this channel, consider becoming a patron. And feel free to sub to my second channel where I plan to make some non-anime related commentaries, and it's also a good backup for this channel. You can find a link to all these in the description or on my channel page. But that's gonna do it for this video. Thanks again, everyone. I'm glad to be here with y'all. And of course, I'll see you next time.
Many months later. 1 eternity later.
Well, at this point, it seems pretty clear I won't see monetization anytime soon. And yes, this is your favorite degenerate weeb, Rev Says Desu.